also carry this little reflector in my bag. This is one of my favorite things. It has a silver side, black side, and then if you open it up, there is a gold and a white in there. Typically, I will use this if I need to bounce light on detail shots. Just because it is so small, it's not gonna work for like a big photo or like a big room shot or anything like that. So I usually will use this for any detail shots that need extra light.